seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hella, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, now we're... in the Star Dock, except with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah, and the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself. Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for room space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hella, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestar Collective space? Fewer rain. A job like this in the United Colony? Look at this one over here. Calvert! No! No! It's a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire! Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you get your cut. No exceptions! Come on, pick it up! Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth the squeeze.
Well, okay then. Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
What you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
Dig. And here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
Let's go! Ella, get the readings.
Yeah, about that.
Problem?
Not if you consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after? It'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told, anyway.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong?
Would you shut up? Both of you, do your jobs. Client is on his way.
Come on. Okay, take it easy. You were out cold.
No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out.
You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells?
Any of this look familiar?
I forgot Explorer was on your application. Must have been slow work when you don't have a ship. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks. Either way, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil. Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a joke.
Not a joke. You're just too young to know better.
Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even believe they really exist.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but it's still there. Same with Constellation.
Yeah, but come on. Exploring space? Who does that anymore?
Whoa, you
ain't
don't
the space
look
we've
good.
Already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? All right. little disappointing, not gonna lie, but reveling in the weird of space isn't everyone's idea of a good time. I get it.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I lost them.
Barrett?
Fine work under pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions? You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco! Get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light and music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take, and you're part of it now. Technically, it's not even mine. Consider it a loan. Vasco will keep you on course. Besides, I'm making an exception, since you can tell Constellation about that vision you had. See, that's the problem with the settled systems. Too easy to take everything for granted. While everyone else is busy playing politics, we're the ones braving the unknown, charting the vastness of space. Without us, the galaxy is just a big room with the lights turned out. That, my friend, is the million-credit question. And Constellation can find the answer with your help. They're just following the loot, like pirates do. And I have something of a reputation as a loot collector. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship. We're still in one piece. Oh, God.
It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier. Just up the ramp, Captain. I'll be in the external robotics bay. Captain, I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties.
You know the drill, Vasco. Protocol Indigo means no deviations, no distractions, no dalliances, in short, no fun. Unless, as strictly defined by Sarah, said deviations, distractions, and dalliances are completely necessary in getting this fine vessel, the Discovery-class Starship Frontier, back home in one piece. I guess I'm still technically borrowing it from Constellation, even if I have no intention of actually giving it back.
Thank you.
shields ready. The rest is up to you. ships are high enough to jeopardize our mission. In short, they are after the frontier and will not stop. We will need to deal with the local Crimson Fleet captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete. A perfect staging area for pirates.
Hey, interested in making some credits? I have a kill contract for an ecliptic mercenary leader that went rogue. They're not far from. Up for a fight? I'll cut you in for half the bounty. If you're still alive, of course. That's too bad.
Markings, but we are in Freestar Collective space. It then stands to reason that this was once a secret UC facility. combat, there is a high likelihood of human death. Hostile life nearby. Thank you. detecting a safe nearby. We could make use of whatever is inside, provided you...
Kidding me. The Frontier has a new captain? You working with Barrett, or did you pry the ship keys out of his cold, dead hands? We don't have a problem with Barrett. We want that ship, the Frontier. If you're the captain of it now, that means we're after you. Oh, this'll be fun.
Captain, to reach the Lodge, we must jump to the planet Jemison in the Alpha Centauri system, and then land in the city of New Atlantis. Do not worry, this will all become second nature before too long.
Starship Frontier, this is United Colony Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned. Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
No Baron? Let me guess. Protocol Indigo again? And he's our new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship. And you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo.
Nothing for us to do. You're in good flying condition.
The Trade Authority runs a vending kiosk next to my booth. It's just off to the side, near the ramp. I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left once you get into the plaza. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me. Inspect your ship for heat leeches every couple landings. They'll cause plenty of havoc if left unchecked. Hey, what can I do for you? Anything you need to offload? Trade Authority is always by. Kiosk right here for you.
Thank you.
This is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. You can take it directly to the Mast District. Water is quite aesthetically pleasing, or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power. Should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting for us inside. Captain, everyone will be in the library, just inside. If Barrett... part of something bigger now, and he hopes you'll make this place your home.
Welcome to Constellation. We have a lot to talk about. Would you care to tell us what happened to our friend? Why you're here and he isn't? I see. Vasco, verify.
All statements made have been factual.
This is just typical. Barrett hands over our ship and our robot to some random employee of that discount mining outfit he uses.
Walter.
And if we hadn't insisted on installing those emergency protocols, I guarantee you this rock breaker here would be halfway to Neon.
But that didn't happen. He's here with the artifact.
Thank you, Mateo. Now, let's focus on what's in front of us, shall we? What happened when it was extracted? Did anyone see anything? Hear anything? Interesting. Similar to Barrett's description of the experience, with less embellishment.
There. Are you hearing this? Do you all believe me now?
Whether it happened or not wasn't in doubt. But honestly, Khatri, if you expect us to believe in fairy tales...
If this is the greatest mystery in the universe, why couldn't it be part of the ultimate mystery?
But, gentlemen, can we please focus? Noelle, I think it's time we tested your theory.
Right. Let's see. We know the artifacts react to each other. The pieces we already have move when they're in close contact. Now, if we add this new one to the two we already have...
The artifact. If you could place it on the table here.
That's it. Just like the others.
And to imagine, we thought there were only two of them at first.
Oh my God, that's it. They're reacting. Look at how it's coming together. That energy that's arcing between them, no manufactured material in the settled systems can do that. None of them. This proves
that... Easy, girl. Breathe. You'll have a heart attack.
She's not the only one. If they're coming together, that means there's a set.
Built by an intelligence outside the settled systems.
Still 2,000 credits for our little wager, Khatri?
You're on, Walter.
Well, if we had all the answers, it wouldn't be exciting, now would it?
Not to take away from the moment, but what are we going to do about our new friend here?
So, are you ready to get to work? See if exploration is the life you want to lead in this little universe of ours? We're all here because we're committed to exploring space. Humanity may have settled the stars, but that doesn't mean we should stop diving into the unknown. Beyond that, you'll be expected to use your own judgment, just like the rest of us. Individually, they're just odd hunks of metal, another oddity from the uncharted reaches of space. As to what they are, what they're building, well, you'll be part of solving that puzzle now. You should take some time to get settled in. Introduce yourself to everyone. Some of our members aren't here, but you'll meet them soon. Come find me when you're ready. You and I are going to be doing some traveling together. Get your feet wet. And here, I think you've earned something for bringing the artifact to us. In addition to credits, why don't we set you up with a backpack with some boost capability? You'll need it out in the field anyway. Just mind your head.
And at your service, Captain.